Creating categories in PowerTeacher Pro is a simple process. First, click on the Create button in the upper part of the screen, and then click on Category. By default, categories will be available for use in all classes. However, you can select individual classes by using the Select Classes dropdown. Next, we will create a name for the category. Then, we'll select a color for the category. The color is a visual representation of the category in a list of categories so that you can easily see which categories are used for which assignments. Then, we'll set the status of the category to active or inactive. Inactive categories will only appear in a list when you select the Show Inactive button, and they will not appear when you are creating assignments. This can be useful if you are creating a number of categories at the beginning of the school year, some of which will only be used for assignments later in the school year. Next, we'll enter a description for the category. The Assignments Defaults tab lets us set the default values that we want an assignment to populate with when we select this category for that assignment. The Score Type button will allow you to select between points, percents, grade scale, or collected only. For each of these types, you'll select the total amount of points that you want the category to be worth in the final grading process. You can add weights, and if the category is points, you'll be able to add extra points as well. The Count and Final Grade checkbox will allow you to determine whether or not assignments are, by default, counted in the final grade when using this category. This can be useful if you're creating in-class assignments that are still graded, but won't be used in the final grade calculation. The View All tab simply provides a list of all current categories for reference purposes while you are creating categories. Once you have finished creating your category, you click the Save button in the lower right to save the category. It will then appear in your list of categories. If you need to make an edit to a category after it's already been created, simply select the pencil icon on the right for that category. You will then get the category creation interface, which you can use to make any changes needed to this category. To change the order in which categories appear in a list, you can use the Order buttons on the left-hand side. By clicking the up arrows, you can elevate the category in the list of categories. This is useful for categories that you frequently use, such as homeworks and quizzes, that you always want to have appearing near the top of the list.